Here's an update from the usmessageboard.com website. First of all, mine is a Navy family, and I also have contacts that are not mentioned on this board for good reasons. Everything here is presented as a, and then in italics, conspiracy theory. So God's people are warned sufficiently, and the devil's sons can believe whatever they want to believe. Next, another running model agrees with your source that the pole shift will take place later in our Nibiru encounter, but not in October. The model says Nibiru is still too far away to overcome the sun's electromagnetic hold on the Earth for the March 50, 2011 conjunction. The model says that the geological pole shift will take place on September 25, 2011 at the second conjunction when Nibiru passes between the sun and Earth. While I feel the second model is more accurate and more likely to be true, my warnings about the March 15, 2011 are aligned with those warnings about the very same day that appear to be everywhere. Why am I starting what appears to be an incorrect hypothesis that other models disprove in all of these posts? That is simple. March 15, 2011 conjunction is the first critical event for which my warnings are sent out for you to prepare. If you are ready on March 15, 2011, then you should be ready for the 2nd, September 25th, and the 3rd, November 22nd conjunction alignment events. However, should I spend countless hours debunking the March 15 conjunction warnings, then some will wait to September to begin preparations and perhaps perish. Therefore, I concluded that sending out warnings about the first conjunction is best for everyone involved. For the record, the September 25th, 2011 pole shift model says a reversal, a flip back to somewhere near normal, will take place at the third conjunction on November 22nd, 2011, when Nibiru is moving away from Earth and the Sun regains magnetic polarity control of the Earth. This is a point that I will not continue to elaborate on in other threads because this only complicates an already complicated topic. This is Traders Beware and Anne from Canada One reporting from Victoria, British Columbia, Canada. If you like my videos, please subscribe and send me a friend request. Thanks for watching.